How's the backup for Felicia's meeting with the medic?
I think we figured it out.
It's got to be airtight and invisible. If that messenger so much as smells a cop, the whole plan goes into the toilet.
I have assigned our best team to the stakeout.
All right. And you've established relays to follow the messenger once he's got the crown.
We will be with him all the way, Robert.
If we lose him, it's all over. May never see Sean again.
We're doing everything we can.
I know. I just have to be sure, that's all. Any more word on Wu's location in Canada?
No, not yet. I've got police along the border checking all the tax records and all the real estate records. Something should turn up.
Have them concentrate on the eastern provinces. I think that's the most likely place.
I figured it that way too, so I suggested that the police start in the east and work their way west.
Good. What about the news on Donnelly's copter?
Well, we know that Sean and Anna landed in Albany, and that helicopter hasn't taken off again, but Sean and Anna have dropped out of sight.
course. Guy had transport waiting for him, didn't he?
Robert, just hang in there. We'll find Holly.
We have to. Wherever Holly is, you can be sure that Donnelly isn't far away and neither's the treasure. That homing device I gave Anna should lead us to the treasure if I can get close enough to pick up the signal.
So, Holly is the key.
Donnelly knows it. Excuse me. Yeah. Grant. Glad you called, pal. Listen, I'm going to put Bert on the extension. All right. Now, here's the plan. We're going to use Sean's messenger as a pawn. Listen, we've set up a network of men to track Sean's messenger once Felicia gives him the crown. Right. He's not going to give us the slip. Right, Bert?
Right. If he does, we've got all the backup we need.
What? You've worked something out, too. Uh-huh. Ploy for an undercover cop. Why not? More the merrier. We can't be too well prepared. Come in. Hang on.
Sorry to bother you, Commissioner, but the dispatcher from the choppers is online, too. He's got something for you.
Thanks. Grant, listen, I've got another call. Now, fill Bert in on what you and the undercover cop have got planned. All right, I got to take it.
All right, go ahead.
Scorpio.
What?
What?
For sure.
Hang on. All right, listen, you call the chopper pilot right now. Warm the bird up, I'm going to the airport.
Yes, sir.
All right, now listen to me. You have your choppers concentrate on the area where the signal was spotted. Now, if they report any sightings whatsoever, you call Bert Ramsey immediately. Right.
Yeah, hold on. What is it?
Holly.
Well, where is she?
Near the Quebec border. One of the choppers spotted some sort of a Morse code signal coming from some heavily wooded area.
Did he go down and investigate?
Too many trees.
But then we can't be sure it's Holly.
Holly would use Morse. She knows that. It's only yes to west, but I know she knows it. I'm off.
Yeah, well, wait a minute. Is there anything else you want to tell Grant? Hold on, Grant. He'll be right with you.
Grant. Now, listen, mate. Yeah. I gotta run. Got a line on Holly. Now, listen, I'm counting on you to set Frisco straight, all right? You gotta keep this guy under control. He blows it, he's gonna ruin everything. Yeah. And listen, tell him to stall the messenger as long as possible. I need all the time he and Felicia can buy me. Yeah. You too.
Wait a minute, Robert. Look, if that helicopter can't land in the woods, how are you going to get down to Holly?
Parachute.